Hey everybody, that of the Kevin here, not bringing you a episode of Minecraft or Pokemon. I am sorry that I disappeared off the face of the earth, but I have really good reasons. I have three good reasons. For the first good reason is because I was sick. My voice sounded crappy, and I did not want you guys to hear my really, really, really crappy voice. So I chose not to do that. The second reason was because I was working on Machinima while I was sick. And Machinima's pretty much you pretty much make a movie from a game, and the game that I was using was Fallout New Vegas. So I was kind of recording some gameplay, and then I was gonna call, and then after I was sick, I was gonna put my voice into it so it could sound like, I was talking to the game. I don't know, it seemed like a pretty good idea because I've been seeing a lot of machinimas based on Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas throughout YouTube, and it seemed like fun, and I was thinking of making a machinima for you guys in a machinima series that you guys could like. The third reason is the worst reason of all. Why? Because I, well, ruined my laptop. Yep. Well, not my laptop, but the hard drive and stuff. What I was going to do. Whoops, I stuttered a lot right there. What I was going to do was that I was going to split the partition so I can, because of Windows 8 coming out, and I wanted to try it. I kind of messed up my computer. Yeah, that was terrible. So my friend Julio, he helped me fix it, and in that process I lost everything. I lost all my files, my game saves and my games. So I lost everything. So for Minecraft, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start season 2. Don't worry, Billy's going to be there. And everyone else that you guys have known and loved, like George Dylan and Kevin. I think you guys hate Kevin. He's a terrible player. But regardless, that's what I'm gonna do for Minecraft. And for Pokemon, I have no idea what I'm going to do. I had two ideas, but they seem kind of crappy. So I'm gonna leave it up to you guys to decide whether I should play any Pokemon game or watch all my Let's Plays on Pokemon and see where I stopped, and I'm gonna play Pokemon through all that and record start recording from where I left off, having everything exactly the same thing, such as Joey, keep Billy there, and keep everyone else, right? Okay. Another update is, what are the update? Oh yeah, I have spring break all of next week, so I have a lot of free time to start recording and try to catch up on all of my machinimas. I mean, Let's Plays for Minecraft and Pokemon. I really doubt that I'm gonna be making a lot of Pokemon videos for a while. So I say the following week is when I'm really gonna start doing Pokemon Fire Red, if you guys, choose that option. Yes. And let's see, another update. Oh yeah. So I think I'm not gonna I doubt I'm gonna be posting up any kind of videos soon besides this one. But on the meantime, you guys can watch three of my friends' channels. Two of them do videos similar to mine, and one, well, she does something totally different than from me or my friends do. So the first person I'm gonna start talking about is my friend Felipe. He well his channel is Hero Vega 10. I'm gonna post a link somewhere around here. He does Pokemon Yellow Let's Plays, and he also does Minecraft Let's Plays. But recently, he's been doing some Reach Let's Plays and some Kingdom of Amular or King of Amular, something like that. So you guys can watch that, and if you guys want to see some guy going on all caps rage because he's been losing, then you should watch Hero Vega 10 That's pretty simple. And the next person is Julio, the one who helped me fix my laptop. His channel is BlueNoir686. I'm gonna post it up somewhere around here too. He does Amnesia Let's Plays, and Amnesia is a really freaking scary game. And if you guys want to hear someone scream like a little girl and crap their pants, then you should watch his videos. If you guys want me to do some Amnesia Let's Plays, then tell me in the comment section below or inbox me somewhere. So yeah, and the last person that I'm going to be talking about is my good friend Lou. Well, that's her channel, but her name is Trezena Goodman. She lives in Canada. That's awesome. And she makes some song covers of, you guessed it, songs. And she sings pretty well. You guys should really go listen to her. Kind of subscribe to her too, because she needs a lot of subscribers. And if you guys want to listen to something unique, something really cool, something religious, but it's pretty good though. So I think those are the three people that I'm finished talking about. So comment, like, and subscribe to this video if you guys want me to do any more weekly vlogs. And yes. So once again, I am Vettel Kevin, signing off.